make fun of my pink rod now. It does the work. It does the work. Right at 14. He's croaking. Baby. Little better, I don't know. Nah. About the same size. Brother and sister. There he goes. Quick release. Baby. Hit it right there or what? No, that's a speck. Doubled up.
Not the right size.
Don't bite me, little fella. Don't bite me, please. That one's ready. A little better. Nah. Baby, don't bite me. Thank you for not biting me. The bad thing is we only have a little bit of shrimp. Feed on me. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. It's a head shaker. It should be a better one. Not like giant, but it should keep, I hope. No. Barely. Like a 14. See ya. They were blowing stuff up. There they are. That's a red. Those are reds right there. Get in there, get in there. I'm hooked up too. Triple hooked up. Let's go, guys. Let's go. It's gonna get all stuck in it. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, came off. We'll get back on them. They just circle around. So both of them were keepers? Mine was too short. I threw it back in. There they are. Right in the middle. That's a fast fish right there. Red. Okay, pick your line up, pick your line up. Yep. Try and work it like a topwater. Sometimes they'll blow it up too. Yeah. This one. Yep, right under 20. Pink rod does it all. Mama's rod. Is that cursing, dude? Red. I'm gonna net mine. Ah, it's stuck again. Okay. Easy. He's barely hooked. Oh yeah, this one's a keeper. That's three reds in the box, and then with yours it's four. That's four reds right there. Matter of minutes. They're right here in front of us. There they are. Right here in front. Literally in front of my cork. They're chasing my piggy perch around. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, there's a lot. Right in there. The best lure around. Oh, here come the porpoises to screw things up. Watch out. Grab the net for me, Dad. Let's see if this guy will make it. Barely hooked. Right under. Seam lead. Yeah. Throw it in front of it, throw it in front of it. Work it fast, fast, hard. Dude, that thing was huge. No, oh, he's still on. Thought he came off. Right there, Dad, right there. Throw it in that hole, right in front. Look, the school's right on my red, with my red. They're all right here. You gonna try and push pull this away? Pink rod, baby. Mama's favorite rod. I don't know if this one will keep. It might. Oh yeah, this one's a keeper.
Keeper?
20 and a half. Check that out, Danny.
Oh, look at that. Right at him.
Let's go. Pink rod.
That's a thump here. What are you doing?
Oh. Acrobat.
Did he bump his head?
Yeah. Concussion. You missed it, right? No, wait, hold on. Yep. It's a red. Yeah, too small, maybe. I need to check. Might be too small. Yeah, 19 and a half. There he goes. Little sea turtle. Check that out. Excuse me. There we go. I'll get in the oysters. Hey. Get out of the oysters. Get out of the oysters. Way too small. Still appreciate them though. Give them the love they deserve. Nice little red. Oi. Careful now, careful now. Let's get you back in the water. I don't think he's 20. Patience and timing. Patience and timing. Fine, redfish, I know where you're at. No more hiding. It's game over. We don't lose him to these freaking oysters. Oh, he came off. He freaking came off, man. Good red, good red. Good red. He's gonna go into the freaking. Oh my god. Don't go into the oysters, please. This way. Holy cow. still. Come on over this way. Come this way. Come this way. Come on, baby. Please don't get cut off with the oysters. Don't want that head in the water. It doesn't pop us off. Oh yeah, come on. Come on over. Come on over. I like a boga him so he doesn't get all this. Let's go.